Rolling. Videotaping.
Alright. So if we're going to ski in front of you, we have to ski well.
Yeah. Or not, you know, depends on what kind of content you want to make.
The cannonball.
The cannonball. That'd pull your acrobat. Yeah. Well, so am I, because if I fall, then it's just going to look bad.
It'll look really bad.
Alright, after you guys. That's a rock. Oh, it's not that bad. Did you?
So you're in the middle of the forest.
Middle of the forest, Dad.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Watch out for the barbarians.
I think that the path divides here. And if you go to the right, it's black. And if you go to the left, it's red.
Well, you go...
Both is red.
You go right. You can't go wrong if you go right. No. We didn't take that big old gondola up.
Yeah, but I thought that one of these tags took you right to the very bottom.
No. I'm going up here.
No, we'll stick together.
Onwards and upwards.
Yep. We can make both. And look up when we just arrived here.
Mm-hmm.
And looks not so bad to go down the streets.
Okay.
Or we can go with the gondola.
Well, I don't think Dad will want to do that run that we did the first time.
Yeah. We must go around.
Around again, yeah.
And it can be that it's a little bit more like this when you go down.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll go better to the gondola?
Yeah, I think Dad wants to...
Not too hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. For me, it doesn't matter. I'll go on.
You'll go anywhere.
Yeah. I'm not very afraid. Sometimes my technique is not so good, but everywhere I came down.
Yeah. I think Dad's just feeling his legs a lot today, so. And he said that he's feeling his hip after his tumble.
Oh, okay. So we must have something easy for tomorrow.
Well, I think that by tomorrow he should be fine.
Yeah.
Especially if he takes a Tylenol or an Advil or something.
Yeah.
So.
I look at the Ronya and Michael, where you can go.
Okay.
That's around that high as Chemut here.
Is it?
Yeah. That's a different. You don't have every year so much snow up here because it's not so so high. But normally you have two or three months where you can see him here.
I still think that Sedrun is the best.
Yeah?
Yes. Okay. It was a lot of fun.
Next time we go to Chemut.
Sedrun. Yeah.
Yeah.
I like doing the from the top all the way to the bottom.
Yeah.
I'm so mad that the video
didn't
work.
Came back and made it again.
Yeah, so I just have to come back.
the moose is at every time it's here.
Yeah. So we go down to that yellow building now?
Yep.
Okay. I guess we can get off here, right?
Well, if you like.
Yeah. Ah, whatever. Okay.
There we go.
Enjoy the ride.
Yeah. Beautiful.
You gonna let go or? Dad, the politically correct term is sprog. So judging by the whirring and churring, it shouldn't take too long.
Anything on the horizon?
Mountains. Mountains and peaks and snow.
So that's the antenna that we can see that Bridget showed us. She looks out her bedroom window every morning.
Yeah.
See that.
Say hi. Oh, there it is. Alright. So that's Austria and that's Germany?
Yeah.
Okay. Now what'd you go and do that for?
feedback.
Very cool. You can use the snowshoes for free. Take a load off.
Okay.